So you're the lady looking for work. You interested?
So I heard you was a proper bastard who knew other bastards, that you were efficient and unpleasant and could get things done and for a fair price. Is that right? Good. Good. Because let me be clear. I am the biggest bastard you're ever gonna meet. James Langton. Mess with me and you'll be begging me to kill you. But you do right by me. I'll have a few things for you. Okay. Let's put you to the test. There's this fella needs killing. Name is Ace Burr. His crime is my business. If you care, he killed a rich man in a card game down Saint Denis last month, fled up here. Usual nonsense. But I've been paid to kill him, so I'm paying you to do it for me, if you care. But I'm hoping you're the kind of realist that knows you cannot afford to care. Because those are the kind of people who get things done in this world. Anyway, go find him. He's up somewhere near Two Crows, and put a bullet in the bastard's head. I'm usually here if you're looking for more work. Seen you since you took care of that thing? Don't think I have. All right, then. You know my profession, don't you? Bounty hunting. That's what I do. Only now, for the most part, I get others to do it for me. Fellow's name is Pleasant Good. You heard me. Pleasant Good. But he is neither of those things. Should find him on a coach through Gaptooth Ridge. Tie him up and bring him in.
Thank you. Can you loosen this a little? Somebody do something! Oh my God! Somebody please help!
Hey!